Uncircumcision removes 33 to 50% of the penile foreskin and nearly all of the penile nerve receptors. There has been some debate as to whether circumcision affects the sexual sensation of the penis, but there have been few relevant studies. Studies on circumcision and sexual performance have mostly been conducted on recently circumcised men, and these studies have found few differences in sexuality. South Korea was recently reported to have a surprisingly high rate of circumcision. It is the only country among its geographical and cultural neighbors where most boys are circumcised. Male circumcision began in South Korea 50 years ago, and today the country has one of the highest rates of male circumcision in the world. Since circumcisions in South Korea were never primarily for newborns, most circumcisions were performed on boys, teenagers, and adults. Therefore, South Korea can offer unique evidence on the effects of adult circumcision on sexuality. In an attempt to answer whether adult circumcision affects sexuality, a prospective study was conducted on circumcised and uncircumcised men and compared the sex lives of men before and after circumcision. This study included 373 sexually active men, aged 30 to 57 years, of whom 255 were circumcised and 118 were uncircumcised. Of the 255 circumcised men, 138 were sexually active before circumcision and all were circumcised at age 20 or older. To address the impact of circumcision on the quality of sexual life, including masturbation, the male sexual function analysis, or BMSFI, was modified to include questions about whether sexual life and pleasure from masturbation improved or worsened after circumcision. In addition, they were asked about their ejaculatory latency, or ELT, and whether they had scars after circumcision. There were 11 questions in the questionnaire. Questions 1 to 4 are similar to the BMSFI, but additional questions about ELT and masturbation have been added. To focus on the effect of circumcision on their sex lives, 138 men were asked to answer questions that include compare the quality of their sex lives, including masturbation, before and after circumcision. G-square analyses were used to determine differences with P less than 0.05 considered to indicate statistical significance. In Korea, many men are circumcised as adults after pursuing an active sex life. These men can compare their sex lives before and after circumcision. This is because circumcision is a relatively recent event in South Korea, where circumcision rate has reached over 100% compared to the male birth population in the past 20 years. This unique situation, when looking at the effect of circumcision on sexuality, differs from other cultures where adult circumcision is rare, simply because circumcision is practiced on newborns or teenagers. Although such men have been found and interviewed, they do not represent the general population, but those with medical indications or religious beliefs about circumcision. In this sense, South Korea offers a unique opportunity to study the effects of circumcision on sexual performance in a really large population. The BMSFI was designed to measure sexual desire, erection, ejaculation, problem appraisal, and overall satisfaction. The validated and widely used BMSFI is insufficient to distinguish changes in sexual pleasure before and after circumcision. Therefore, only some of the original BMSFI questions were kept and some more specific questions about sexuality and masturbation were added, especially to distinguish the effects of circumcision on sex life. The effect of circumcision on masturbation is interesting because avoidance of masturbation was one of the main original reasons often cited for the popularity of circumcision in America. The frequency of masturbation appears to have decreased only slightly after circumcision, but there was a striking difference in masturbation pleasure. 48% reported less pleasure after circumcision, while 8% reported more pleasure. This is one of the most important findings of this study. This is consistent with the fact that many men find masturbation more difficult after circumcision, possibly due to the loss of the foreskin. Of 138 men aged 30 years and older who were able to compare their sex lives before and after circumcision, more than 70% reported no difference. However, circumcised men were 3 times more likely to report a less enjoyable sex life after circumcision than those with a better sex life. Although reduced sensitivity was the most common reason for a less pleasant sex life, complaints about the physical effects of circumcision on their penis and the resulting negative effects on sex life were also significant. It suggests that more attention should be paid to the anatomical changes in the male genitalia due to circumcision. This conclusion is supported by the report of larger scars from approximately equals 9% of circumcised men in this study. In summary, this study shows the effects of circumcision on sexuality. There were no differences in sexual desire, erection, and ejaculation, but circumcised men reported a decrease in satisfaction with masturbation and decreased sexual pleasure. It has been concluded that adult circumcision impairs sexual function in a significant number of men, possibly due to loss of nerve endings. In addition, approximately equals 9% of circumcised men report severe scarring of the penis, and this population is characterized by poor skin and uncomfortable erections, penile curvature due to uneven skin shedding, erection and manipulation. It may overlap with those reporting occasional pain and bleeding. There were no statistically significant differences in libido, erection, and ejaculation between circumcised and uncircumcised men. There was a slightly longer ELT in uncircumcised men on average of 12.7 minutes compared with circumcised men at 10.9 minutes. There was a significantly higher sometimes response in uncircumcised men to masturbation frequency, suggesting that they had an overall masturbation frequency slightly higher than in circumcised men. Masturbatory pleasure decreased in 48% of men after circumcision, compared with 8% who reported increased pleasure. The remaining 44% indicated no change. After circumcision, 63% had increased difficulty masturbating and 37% had easier masturbation. The frequency of masturbation changed little after circumcision. Regarding the impact of circumcision on their sex life, 74% reported no change. About 6% said their sex life got better, and 20% said their sex life got worse after circumcision. For those who reported better or worse sex life after circumcision, this question was asked why they think their sex life improved or worsened. Most cited improvement or loss of sensation as the main reason for a better or worse sex life. Other causes of a poorer sex life include insufficient skin leading to an uncomfortable erection, a curved penis due to uneven skin loss, pain and bleeding during erection or manipulation, severe scarring, and reduction in penis size. Respondents reported a variety of physical consequences of circumcision, the most common being scarring. There were minor scars in 63% and large scars in 9% of circumcised men.